Hey, how's it going, everybody? So we got a call from a gentleman. He said he's got a nail in his tire. He's in a Range Rover. And we're gonna see if we can find him here. Gonna be this one, I believe, right here. I think. All right. Hi, how are you, sir? Sorry, it took me so long to hear. I seem to have hit every red light coming through town. Every single one. Okay, so we're just gonna put a plug in his tire for him real quick. Let me get my headlamp on here so I can see what I'm doing. There we go. Awesome. Now it made it daytime. Okay. Got the red socket. Now I gotta get my jack out. Vehicle, take the tire off, and we'll bring it in front of the truck and do the plug in front. All right. Slide that just like that. Let me grab my soap solution here, and we'll spray some of that on it. You wouldn't happen to be a smoker by chance, would you? Nah. Do you have a lighter?
No, I don't have
a lighter. Okay. I'm not a smoker and I don't have a lighter, but sometimes it helps if we can heat up the plug before we push it in, you know? That's all I was thinking. Well, I got a couple plugs. I got a lot of plugs. If the first one doesn't take, then we'll do that. Almost forgot to grab something to get the nail out of his tire with. And then he'll go to Walmart tomorrow and have this tire patched from the inside out. ready to go pick that up. Thank you. I appreciate that. You have a good night. God bless you. All right, I got to put my trusty nail back in my glue because I lost my lid. Right. We got him all patched up and he's ready to go. Okay. I told him wait that, let that glue dry for about 10 minutes. Alrighty. Well, he's all set. He'll be able to get back home to Madison now. That's about 52 to 60 miles from Wisconsin Dells. DS Vault, and we'll catch you guys in the next one.